some guy that comes around and he overhauls those places where it washes out. And so he welded it back in there somehow. I don't know. I wasn't watching him do it. But anyway, he got that all done where that will happen. And then they put all new power assemblies in it. The engine's all been redone.
So it's ready to go back.
Yeah, it's got all new wiring.
It's going to be primarily used.
Jockey, old guy now, out in Texas, maybe in Lubbock. And he money actually is who they bought it from.
Covered in oil.